to the war game, sir. Take this here rifle. Got them five birds up there. Bird nest. Get all your shots. You're in.
How's that, officer?
Mighty fine shooting, Private. You're in. Those shots were so straight, you could say it was a pearl.
You had plenty money, 1941. You lost it all and then away you run. Why don't you do right like some other men do? Get out of here and get me some money too.
Alone with a heart, a battered old heart.
Go home. I don't want nothing.
Listen, girl, I know you're fed up with cases, but
it knows that you won't be there.
Fine, show me what's up.
Here you go.
To share a company.
It's pretty damn urgent.
It ain't easy.
You're the most qualified we got.
Alone with a dream.
God, Lou, are you serious?
You're serious.
So you're telling me that infamous criminal Robin Banks is gonna pull a heist on the big bank of money tomorrow night?
It goes up that way, doesn't it?
How I'll get through today.
Go start the car.
Alright.
Why does everyone from the station call you a pearl gun?
From my days in the war. I don't want to talk about it.
You're in the war?
Yeah. It's not something I like to mention.
So where are we going anyway?
Well, it takes a criminal to know a criminal. We should check out the local park and see if there's a drug dealer. I'm Officer Detective. This is my partner, Lieutenant.
Yo.
You must be Don Ruggs. We're gonna need all the information you have on Robin Banks.
Yeah, I know the man's, but how do I know you're not with the feds, man? How do I know you're not popping up with the feds, buddy? Deeds, bud, you gotta get the deals, bud. You gotta give me an offer.
I'll get you, fat motherfucker. Give us the details. We'll spare your life. We'll think about it at least.
Okay, okay, fat. You don't got to get clicky like that, bud. You're a fucking buck tea man. Last time I saw the shorty, he was behind Pico's and he was waiting for a taxi cab. That's all I know. I swear on me mom's life, fam.
What was the plate number, fatty?
No, are you out of your mind, man? There ain't no way I'm giving you the license plate.
Well, that's one more problem.
You could say that again. See, have you got any other leads?
Well, I do know one guy, but he's kind of shady. Been off the grid for a while.
How can I help you two fine gentlemen?
We need to know where Robin Banks is. You happen to know everyone in town, so we figured we'd ask you first.
Last time I saw him, he was at Springwood Park, meeting up with a old friend.
Let's take a look for Robin Banks.
Boys, you're coming with me.
Good, good. You're finally awake, eh?
You traitor. What's your motive, you psycho?
Let me just say, Robin Banks is paying me more than I can ever imagine.
just for holding you here. You may be thinking how I got you, why I got you, but the real reason is the money. And Robin Banks has persuaded me that I must, there's no delicate way to put this, of course, but I will kill you, per se. Let's just put it as the same blood that's running through your veins right at this very second will soon be feeding the sewer rats down below.
You don't realize how screwed you really are. Once the whole force knows I'm gone, there'll be a nationwide search.
Well, you see, I think you're underestimating how crafty I can really get. You see, you weren't the only one drafted into military regimes per gun. That's your name, isn't it? Pearl Gun. They call me Plat Gun. And you might be wondering why Plat Gun. And that's because I have platinum on all of my sniper rifles and marksmen.
Hurry before they reload!
And you see, that's granted me exceptional status at my home military regime, being the West African Terrorist Organization. Well, I've been rambling for quite some time. So I guess every villain has to say this. Any last words?
Screw you.
As they say in the old sports business, nighty night, don't let the bad guys wait.
Lou, how'd you escape?
Well, you see, fat motherfucker left a razor blade on the floor. I untied myself, I cut off the ropes, I found his revolver here. I've had time to reflect on myself, I've even stopped smoking. I feel like a new man.
Let's get out of here. Operator, give me the address for Starling Harding.
What would be, fellas? Ketchup or mustard?
I'll take one of your famous bread sandwiches, please.
You're looking for that Robin Banks fella, eh?
Yeah, actually, we've been out for all day. Have you seen him around anywhere?
Yeah, actually, I think he ordered takeout. I'm gonna go get my logbook.
Get him?
Congratulations, kid. It's one more menace off the streets. There's just one more loose string.